muscles, which is this, will stretch. And once it gets stretched, then the tendons will stretch also, and also the bones. So this silly bone won't bend on you. Oh, and then when you are when you are playing games, when you are playing games, you have to
put pillow.
Yeah, and then the TV, you have
I
to put
that. Dog.
Yes, and then you, or even higher.
Why I have to make the TV higher?
The TV has to be higher. You cannot
ano,
have it.
Ninyo,
no, almost eye level magay na na. Dili na ko eh.
Mas mayo. Muli ko sa boss. Okay, siya perfect.
Kung na ka, diri pa diri, ana raman, kinalang up here ang TV na. So, always remember to stop by your punching bag and just, you can just kick 5 times, 6 times, and then kick and smack. And then, in the morning when you wake up,
stretch,
and then like this too. You do it like that, and then both up legs, and then like that, a little bit, just enough. And then, guess what the doctor told me? Said, make sure you tell your grandson, as you wake up in the morning, you stretch this. Oh, see, you're flexible because you're just a baby. And then, okay, and then another one, and then you just do it this way. Stretch. So it's very important because the bones is very crazy. And once the tendon and the muscles gets like that a little bit, it will pull your bone that way too. So we will find a way, maybe in 2 months at least.
I always like karate.
Huh?
I always like karate. That's why you. That's why I know this is so bad. Not sitting on the, couch.
Okay. And also, ang kinahanglan din nga na sila yung gloves. You don't want to smack the glove, this one with the bare hand. Because it will break your bone. Well, you're still a baby, it won't, but still, you won't take, don't want to take chances. Yeah. So,